from the bottom of our hearts, we thank you for always entertaining us with your talent, your sense of humor, and most of all, the winning. And now, congratulations. We'd like to add you to all the Laker greats forever in history. And I would like to have the fans help me in the countdown. 3, 2, 1.
Good evening, everyone. Can you dig it? It's an honor to be here tonight. I'd like to dedicate this night to the great Jerry Buss. If I had one wish, my wish would be he could be here to celebrate this joyous night with us. I know processes like this usually take long periods of time, but it's because of Jerry Buss and his beautiful family that I'm here this early in my retirement. I would like to thank my mother. You always taught me how to be kind, compassionate, and humble. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank my father, Sergeant Philip Harrison. I know you're watching, sir. You took me and my mom in when I was 2 years old. You taught me how to play the game in Newark, New Jersey. You had a vision that I was going to be big. You wanted me to dominate like Wilt Chamberlain. You wanted me to have a presence like Bill Russell, and you wanted me to even have a little bit of finesse like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. And this is to all the little kids out there, if you listen to your father, this is what you can accomplish. So Sergeant Harrison, thank you, sir. To my 6 beautiful children, I want to say thank you for putting up with Daddy's weird schedule. Thank you for putting up with my crazy naps and my mood swings. And thank you for loving me after bad games. Thank you very much. To the Laker family, first I'd like to thank the great Jerry West for bringing me here in 1996. Jerry took a gamble on me in 96. I was a flamboyant kid. I had a great movie named Kazam that was out at the time. I had a couple of rap albums that was out at the time. And I can remember Jerry West bringing me in the forum, and he had me look up at all the greats. And he said, son, if you do things the right way, maybe one day you'll be up there. Thank you, Jerry West. I'd like to thank the great Phil Jackson for taking us to that next level. Phil. Nobody. Nobody. I want Phil too. Nobody made the level more clear like Phil. Coach, I have a confession to make. You gave me a lot of weirdo books to read. I'd like to thank my good friend Cliff Notes for helping me read those books. I knocked them out in one day. Appreciate it. And to the Laker fans, give yourself a round of applause. You are the greatest fans on earth. I can remember certain times not knowing if we were going to win or not. And I look in the stands and I see the certainty and the confidence on your face. Then I knew we had it in the bag. Thank you very much. Since this is LA, I'd like to thank some of my famous friends. First, I'd like to thank Jack Nicholson. Jack's been sitting in that same damn seat for years, telling the referees, "You can't handle the truth." I'd like to thank my good friend Adam Sandler, Steve Jackson, Ari Emanuel, Norm Pattis, Diane Cannon, Penny Marshall, and the one and only, my Shalomian brother, Jimmy Tight Pants Goldstein. Thank you very much. Love you guys. Appreciate it. Can you dig it? Can you dig it?